championship points.
Australian Open doubles. Champagne torch are popping tonight in Israel.